for the part of his parent.
Thank you.
interesting pies, Mr. Bertha. Now, there's Christina and there's Maria. Well, after last night, I don't think there could be any doubt in the Reverend Mother's mind about Maria. I gave her permission to leave the Abbey for the day. I told you, Sister Bertha. Ave?
Reverend Mother, I brought Maria. She's waiting.
Sister Sophia, the mistress of the postulants and the mistress of the novices do not see eye to eye about Maria. How do you feel about her?
I love her very dearly, but she always seems to be in trouble, doesn't she?
Exactly what I say. She climbs a tree and scrapes her knee. Her dress has got to tear. She walks it down a waiter as it whistles on the stair.
Tree and look over into your garden. I'd see the sisters at work, and
Maria, it is only here in the Abbey that there is a rule about singing.
And that's the hardest rule of all for me. Sister Margaret always reminds me. We're too late, just after I started singing.
And the day you were singing in the garden at the top of your voice?
But Mother, it's that kind of song.
I came to the window, and when you saw me, you stopped.
Yes, that's been on my mind ever since it happened.
It's been on my mind, too. I wish you hadn't stopped. I used to sing that song when I was a child, and I can't quite remember.
Rain drops on roses, scent scares on kittens, bright copper kettles and woolen mittens, brown paper patties, tying up the strings.
Angela, I'm not going to stick with it.
time, you'll return to us, knowing what we expect of you, and that we do expect it.
I know what you expect, my brother, and I do it, I promise.
Maria,
if this goes well, where am I to go?
There is a family of 7 children. You like children, you're very good with them. They need a governess until September.
Until September?
Captain von Trapp expects you this afternoon. He's a fine man, and a brave one. He was given the Maria Theresa Medal by the Emperor. It was for heroism in the Adriatic.
A captain of the Navy? Oh, Mama, it'll be very strict.
You are not being sent to this battleship. God bless you, Maria.
Reverend Mother, have I your permission to sing?
Yes, my child.
Thank you. Captain Von Trapp.
You are Fräulein Maria, Maria Elena.
Now, Fräulein, that's your duties here. Would you mind coming over? Before you meet the children, you'll put on another dress.
I haven't got another dress.
But when we enter the abbey, all our worldly clothes are given to the poor.
And what about this one?
The poor didn't want this one.
And this is what is called a worldly dress.
It belonged to our last postulant. I would have made myself another dress, only I wasn't given time. I can make my own clothes.
Good. I see you're given some material. Today, if possible. Now, Fräulein, you'll be in charge of my children.
There are seven of them.
You will find out how far they progressed in their studies and carry on from there. Each morning will be spent in the classroom. Each afternoon they march. You will see that at all times they conduct themselves with the utmost decorum and orderliness. The first rule in this house is discipline.
Yes, sir.
I've never been to governors before. How do I start?
You think you don't know anything about being